I'm Kengo Kuma, professor of architecture at the University of Tokyo. Contemporary Japanese architecture is well known internationally, but the thought and ideas behind it are not as well known. In this course, my co-instructor, Professor Yusuke Obuchi, is visiting with prominent Japanese architects to ask about their concepts behind their work. This course is titled Four Facets of Contemporary Japanese Architecture Between Two Olympics from 1964 to 2020. It is the start of a long journey to explore contemporary Japanese architecture. I hope you join us on this journey.